Now let's start the show, show. Step out of the cold, cold. We come from the cold, cold. To the top of the globe.
Good morning. Okay, well, Chris is at work right now, and I'm on my way to my study group. I don't know if I've mentioned this, but we're actually studying for our nursing registration exam. And I know I graduated from nursing school and all, but I still need to write that exam to be registered. And so I am really praying that I pass. So I know that I only have like 11 subscribers right now, but 11 prayers would totally help if you guys could pray for me that I pass this exam. I'm getting really nervous because it's on the 16th of May. So yeah, but so far so good. Like with my study group and all, we've been accomplishing a lot. So yeah, let's just pray that we all pass and I get to work soon. Yay! I am just going to empty the dishes here. Look at that. So those are the clean ones. These are the dirty ones. And I'm gonna wash the dishes and empty that out. And I just finished kind of cleaning the bedroom. But you know what my pet peeve is? Okay, so this is our bedroom. And my pet peeve is when Chris takes his clothes right there and he just stuffs them on the dresser until like there's a freaking mountain full of his clothes on the dresser. Okay, I'm not gonna say anything. It's not annoying. It's just one of my pet peeves. But, you know, not all guys are perfect. So you gotta accept that. So I'm contemplating whether or not I should fold those clothes. I don't know if they're dirty or I don't even know if they're clean. But if I touch them, he might get mad at me. Because he'll be like, where's my shirt? Where's my pants? La, 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 la. Can you say hi to our viewers? Say hi. Say hi. This is Kona. She's so sweet. I've been wanting to go to Best Buy forever to get a bigger SD card because the ones I have are only 4 and 2 gigabyte ones. So it sucks because every time I try to film a longer video for you guys, it just cuts me right off. And let me show you this camera because I've tried using this camera to vlog with and it sucks. Like if you guys saw one of my vlogs, this was the camera that I actually used at the very end of the film, and it's so blurry. Like, what the hell? So, I mean, sometimes it's okay, like, if I was somewhere really bright, but sometimes it's blurry. So, I want to take a look at other cameras and maybe try to sell this one so I could get a better one. So that's my problem. This is the Canon SD1300IS. Yeah, it's like, I mean, I'm using the G12 right now to vlog with, but I probably don't want to use that for long because it's kind of bulky. So I just want to bring a camera out like this, but I also don't want to vlog with this because I don't want bad quality and I want you guys to keep watching our videos, you know? 50% First world problems. Okay, so for breakfast, I'm just having butternut cream squash soup. It's still pretty hot. And then I'm having some vegetables on the side, which isn't much, but something. And then I got my blueberry bagel with regular cream cheese. Oh yeah, looks good. And then I just have pineapples in the Ziploc container that Chris chopped up the other day, so we put it in the Ziploc container, so I'm having that on the side. And I got my water, and then of course I have to take my vitamins. This one is just the calcium And I got my multivitamin and minerals. And then I have my omega-3s. So, very important to take your vitamins, girls and guys. What up? I am home. And Chris just got home too. He's in the shower. And I'm just sitting here watching Rachel Ray. I love her. And she's making. That looks really good. So anyways, it's such an ugly day outside, but I somehow convinced Chris to go to get macarons because I've been wanting these macarons forever, for like 3 weeks now. And I've been wanting to go to this place closer to our house instead of going all the way downtown to get them. And it's called the Little White House in Fort Langley. So I'm really excited to go there. My phone just beeped. Because it's like this little Paris kind of cafe, and they also sell vintage type of furniture, so I'm really excited to see that. And I want to show you guys what Fort Langley looks like too, because it's, I don't know, I love it. It's got like the 1920s feel to it. So I'm just gonna go keep watching Rachel Ray. I'll talk to you guys in a little bit. So, we're on the way to get macarons. That's what you say, right? Macarons. It's macarons.
Macarons.
Is it macaroons or macarons?
Macarons.
Well, in French, they say macarons. Yes.
So it has two O's and not one.
No, it's got one O.
It's got two O's.
It's called one. So, anyways, we're on the way to get macarons.
Macaron.
So excited! Yay! It's, look at it, it's raining. So ugly.
This is our 300th consecutive day of rain.
No, it's not. Chris wrong, and I actually looked it up, and it has one O.
That doesn't prove anything.
One O.
They spelt it wrong on the website, obviously.
No, it's not. This is French. That's how you say it. So,
I don't even know how to speak French. Ooh.
I know, but that's how they say it in French.
In en français?
Yes. So,
you're not laughing right, you're gonna laugh in French.
Shut up. So he's mad right now because we gotta drive to Fort Langley and it's raining and it's cold and it's rush hour traffic. It's 5 o'clock. Anyways. Say it with like a smile at least. Peace out. Too funny, babe.
Great freaking idea.
No, what
I know what we should do. We should go to Fort Langley at 5 o'clock.
You asked me.
I did not ask you.
What you want to do today. You're like, so what do you want to do today? And I said, I want to get macarons. And you're like, okay.
Put the camera that way.
Somebody's a mad bear. Yes, I know there's traffic. And I forgot it was rush hour, but you also knew that it was rush hour. Didn't you?
It's my fault.
It's not your fault. It's both of our faults. what the place looks like. So pretty. The little white house. Let's check out the inside, shall we?
Let's go down the other side.
Huh?
Probably down the other side.
Oh, yeah. This sucks. So it turned out that the place is closed, and they closed at 4:30. But on the website, it said they closed at 6. So now we got a problem. So now we're both mad. So since that French cafe place was closed, which we're so mad about, so now we're at this fish and chips place, so we're trying it out. And I need to get a bigger SD card because it cut me off, so I'm vlogging with my iPhone. So if it's bad quality, I apologize. Do you have anything to say?
No.
So the, is he the owner?
I guess.
The owner came up to us and asked Chris what he first said to me, like when we first met. And Chris is like, oh, I said hello. And then he's like, oh, you didn't say beautiful? What's the matter with you?
I need stronger glasses.
Apparently.
I need stronger glasses.
You do. Okay. Okay, so we're just waiting for food. So here's my fish and chips. Still hot. And there's Chris's. His is the halibut one and mine's the cod. Yeah, just go up there and get it. Doesn't that say, like, 1920s to you? I'm just...
How about 1820s? At that store, 1827.
Antiques. Antiques. So, where is the place that I used to work at? Is it down that way? No. It used to work here. I'm so full. Fish and chips. So we're just gonna head back home. And probably watch a movie. Right? Maybe not. Oh, there's that bakery somewhere here that your mom goes to for cakes and stuff.
Yeah, no worries. No, it's back that way.
Shower and Chris is on the computer and I'm gonna be watching The Real Housewives of Vancouver. I don't know about that show yet, but it's just interesting. Anyways, I'm probably gonna be calling it a night because I'm just gonna watch this and then upload our vlog and go to bed. So, good night, peoples. Say good night, peoples. Good night, peoples.
Toodaloo.
Motherfucker!